Well, maybe if the people in your country stopped eating donuts and started realizing what their government is doing to the world, assholes like us wouldn't exist.